Lamar Jackson is calling him the future number one overall pick in the NFL draft. And even the NFL said he's like Patrick Mahomes, but make him a 99 overall in high school. This is Mikey Gow. He's the first ever ambidextrous quarterback, and he started on varsity as a 14-year-old freshman. And I want to know in the comments, do you think it will be an advantage to be an ambidextrous quarterback?
Yes, sir.